you watched U News at 6, you were there for an early morning stabbing in East Vancouver.
There was a man laying in the alley. Standing over him was a suspect holding a butcher knife.
First-degree murder, police arrested a youth for the death of 6-year-old Dawn Shaw. According to death, a woman fighting for the right to die had her day in court. And a U News Pulse poll showed a decrease in Christmas spending. U News at 6, where you live.